Yeah.
For the dogs, them, you know?
Time gets closer. King on the panel coming up. And more heat, and this time they do get Cameron Dukes. Coleman was coming in again.
Look, mama hit my phone and said, rap's no good. Better than it telling me the check's no good. Now they wanna act like I do no good. Funny, cause I really did more than I should. I made a decision last night that I would die for it. Just to show the city what it takes to be alive for it. Can't get me on the line, so they hang me out to dry for it. You know 40 wants peace, but I'm down to cut ties for it. And I can't sleep these days, lest I take one.
Instead, first down on the Edmonton 54, option dunk to the right here for Ford. In trouble, taken down immediately at the 45 as Ottawa's defense steps up big here early.
Snap comes up, hand it off, right down the road to the gap. Stop! Oh, what a tackle! Javon Santos knocks.
It really was.
All the momentum was leaning to the 20-yard line. That's what they needed. And the fist held high in the air says, not on my watch.
Wow. I mean, it looked like Jamal Morrow had it in hand.
I made a decision last night that I would die for it. All these handouts, man, it's getting out of hand. Start telling niggas, get it how you can. I got it right now, so I'm everybody's friend. If I ever lose a bet, we never speak again. I made a decision last night, I died for it.
Try to freeze the front seven. Santos Knox just flies right to it. And right there to make the tackle.
First place, man, we can't be tied for it. I only drove it 5 times, paid 1.5.
Mason Fine fakes the run, looks to throw, gets hit. And that one, pressure applied by Javon Santos, knocks immediately.
I just don't fade away. Six upside down, it's a 9 now. Like Manny, like Stunner Man, shit is big time now. And I made a decision last night that I would die for it.